Someone once told me that I can tell them anything, and to stop bottling up my emotions on the inside, and when there's something wrong, to tell her. Let's pretend for a moment that I actually have something worth saying. Is it worth listening to? So what is the solution? Maybe it's not doctors. Maybe it's not friends. Maybe it's not God. Maybe it's not faith in general. Maybe